Hi everyone, I am Mei Wang. Today I'm going to show you how to make this soft-boiled egg. First, bring a pot of water to a boil, and then add the eggs to the pot straight out from the fridge. Close the lid. Cook the eggs for about 4 minutes and 30 seconds over medium-high heat. When the time is up, plunge the eggs under the cold running water for about 30 seconds. To open the eggs, use a knife to tap around the top part of the shell, and then slide off the top. The whites should be cooked, and the yolk should be runny and warm. To enjoy this egg, you can sprinkle some black pepper, sea salt, and a dash of sumac. It is the way we enjoy this delicacy. I hope you enjoyed it too. Thanks for watching. See you next time.